Across this nation, the words Gotham City are synonymous with crime. Our streets are overrun. Our public officials are helpless.
People of Gotham City,
I've met a few words,
but those words will count.
6 new deaths, with no clues as to the Joker's deadly weapon.
The 200th anniversary birthday gala has been indefinitely postponed.
I need all the help I can get.
I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell all your friends about me.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
Shoot to kill.
Bruce Wayne.
A lot of people think you're as dangerous as the Joker.
Batman. Friend or foe?
I thought we were a team.
Let me tell you about this guy I know, Jack. Mean kid. Bad seed. Hurt people. I like him already.
Assault with a deadly weapon, age 15, results of psychological profile. Violent mood swings, highly intelligent, emotionally unstable.
I am the world's first fully functioning homicide artist.
I have given a name to my pain.
And it is back
here and disappeared.
I make art until someone dies.
He's psychotic.
And now comes the part where I relieve you, the little people, of the burden of your failed and useless lives. But as my plastic surgeon always said, if you gotta go, go with the slime.
It's gonna kill everybody!
And where is the Batman?
You beat me first.
This town needs an enemy.
Ever dance with the devil?
He gave us a signal.
Do I look like I'm joking?